This new one, it's a new exhibit that's dedicated all to the boss.
So Bruce Springsteen Live is at the Grammy Museum in Los Angeles. Fans can see the singer's life and work through nearly 50 years of interviews, performances, and artifacts. There are instruments and posters on display. You can also see how Springsteen and the E Street Band prepare concerts and tours. The exhibit runs through April 2nd.
That's really cool.
And that does it for Eyewitness News at 9.